I dreamed I met a Galilean, a most amazing man. He had that look you very rarely find, the haunting, haunted kind. I asked him to say what had happened, how it all began. I asked again, he never said a word, as if he hadn't heard. And next, the room was full of wild and angry men. They seemed to hate this man. They fell on him and then again. Then I saw thousands of millions crying for this man, and then I heard them mentioning my name and leaving me the blame.